This has been a bit of a pain in the ass. What I'm basically trying to do is live stream on Twitch and YouTube at the same time. And I'm finding it very really difficult to do right now. I think I managed to get it set up, but I don't know. It's kind of annoying, but I think I've got there. Live on Twitch, what about YouTube? God damn. I had it working once and the live stream stopped for some reason. Damn it. Well, it says online there. I don't know if it's going to start working anytime soon or what. Might just have to leave it for now. Oh, it says I'm live on. Oh, it says I'm live. Okay. Confusing. And oh my god, is it so warm. So there's some tails on. Turned my headphones down completely. Crap.
What's that now? Don't like the cold? Can't stay in today. We have a ritual to perform, you and I.
Still got migraine. I'm not even going to work because of it. And I certainly don't know why I'm doing this.
It belonged to my daughter. Good. Today, I speak your name, girl. But will the goddess speak it back?
Listen, I'm this guy. No.
Normally, it would be the mother who declares backs on the goddess.
I have no clue where I'm keeping their wickedness doomed them.
To us, we're left the splendors of creation. Beasts of air, water, earth, and steel.
Forbid the ritual.
No, off your knees. It's nearly time. And yes, you may speak to me.
You came to bless the naming.
Have not 6 months gone by since we entrusted her to you?
But we are outcasts.
You by choice. And she, well... I am a High Matriarch, Rost. I bless whom I choose.
Then you honor us.
Yes, now go and be ready to declare. Go!
I don't feel like he's just going to chuck me off the side. Or the baby, I'm guessing it's me.
Oh, Mother, this child needs a name by which to know her. That your love may warm her life as the rising sun warms all the earth. Speak her name!
Aloy!
And so her name is blessed.
Stop this at once! What have you done?
I've blessed the naming of a child.
Stubborn woman, you call that curse a child? What did she tell you about his birth, outcast? Answer!
I've done only what you asked.
To raise it, yes. We said nothing of love.
Enough.
And you, blessing its name like it was one of
I know my duty to them. And to you.
Without consultation.
I'm here. And wherever you go, I will follow.
She didn't seem very nice. Get normal.
Aloy!
6 years later.
Aloy!
Looks like you kept the child.
Quite the gatherer, aren't you, little Bast? Now go and see if you can find some more, hmm? Well done, that's a good boy. Children, come with me. She's an outcast, to be shunned.
Aww.
There. Oh, come on.
Through. Okay. Just the one button light, but
this must be a ruin of the metal world. One of the old places.
Ross said never go in places like this. But I have to find a way out.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure she didn't aim it. Just stay in it, usually. I'm technically leaving you.
Shiny bit.
Yep.
Door closed. Maybe this device I found can help.
Wow, I'm scared. Eliza did go over.
A shape. It's connected to the door somehow.
Changed color.
I did that totally by accident, by the way. I pressed twice square once. Don't know. Hold up. Wait, what? Oh. I was just about to say, Tommy's going this way. Oh.
What's that?
Another dead body.
You head this way? It's the best I can do. He's right behind you. Hi! Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Show me. Show me again.
I can do. He's right behind you. Hi!
Hi.
Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man.
This way. Nothing.
I saw them lining up. Chana handing out meds like being alive is some kind of pain to be eased. Well, not me.
Yeah.
I don't want to go quiet. I don't want to trail off.
Okay, I get it.
Why did they die here? What happened to them?
I wonder the same thing.
Come, girl. Take my hand. You don't belong down there. Come. Such places are forbidden, Aloy.
I fell in.
They are of the metal world. What is that on your face?
Nothing.
Did you find it down there?
No.
Give it to me.
No.
Aloy, such things are dangerous.
No!
Well, if you're gonna go sneaking away from home, you'll need to know how to survive in the wild. Come, Aloy. Home now. But starting tomorrow, you will learn to hunt.
I mean, I fell down, like you said. And sneak out the hell. Oh, fell. Oh.
And enough muttering to that plaything. We descend to the valley now. Follow.
F- thought it crashed then. I was about to be like, oh no.
The wilds can be dangerous, Aloy. You will need to stay close and do as I say.
I know.
Now, you're still scratched up from that fall you took yesterday. So let's start there. Take this medicine pouch. I'll show you how to fill it. See this plant over here? It's called Salvebrush. Come, gather its berries in your pouch. Good. Now eat the berries.
Blah.
They may taste bitter, but they can save your life. Always keep your pouch full of medicinal berries, flowers, and plants.
Where are we?
This valley is just a part of All Mother's Embrace.
Embrace.
The Nora tribe watches these lands and keeps out the most dangerous machines. Usually. Further downriver, we'll find a herd of machines. And I will teach you how to hunt.
Are they dangerous?
You told me to stay away from all machines and now what you're telling me to go there.
Their power must be respected. But I will be beside you.
Okay. That makes total sense. Not really, but...
Aloy, a machine's coming. Crouch and follow me into the tall grass.
Well, I was already crouching because you did it, but okay.
There. Now stay low.
Little one.
No, Aloy. Such machines are called Watchers. You must learn to avoid their gaze. If you are to survive in the wilds, I will show you. Listen close and do as I do. Stay still. Wait for it to pass. Now keep low and follow me across the trail to that tall grass.
What's with all the tall grass?
Another one. Let it pass. Come, back this way. The slower you move, the quieter you'll be. And crouched.
You wouldn't say that to someone while I teach you.
That's the last of them.
If you were really teaching someone to hunt, you would definitely not say that. Walk round in circles.
You did well. They didn't see or hear you. Now stay close. That herd should be just ahead.
Okay.
Who's that?
Ignore him.
But why is he up there? He's smiling at us.
Zeb! Get back where you belong! Zeb! Where are you?
Ignore him. We are outcasts and he is of the tribe.
Maybe he doesn't like the tribe.
Then he is a fool. Come now. Let's find that herd. Follow.
Do what?
There. See them? These are called striders. Ha! Get!
Why'd you chase them off?
The
show you how some machines startle easily if they detect you and run away. They're best approached by stealth. Don't worry. We'll catch up with them further down the valley. You'll see. Now, I want you to find some rocks that fit the cup of your hand.
Why?
Do as I say, Aloy, and gather the rocks. I will show you how to use them. Those will do. Follow.
I have a feeling they're gonna be a necessity, so I'm just grabbing them. There you are. Okay. I think you're really low on the sprint.
Over here. Aloy, come now. Stop wasting time. There's the herd. All right, it's time to throw some rocks.
But rocks can't hurt machines, right?
No, but they can distract them, draw them into traps. Like that watcher over there. It must be dealt with, or it will warn the herd and send them running before we get in range.
Warn them? How?
The machines speak to each other, Aloy. Unless they are first silenced. Now you stay here on the ridge. On my signal, throw rocks and draw the watcher over to me. Wait for my signal. Aloy, throw a rock near me.
I don't know where he is.
Aloy, throw a rock near me. Aloy, throw a rock near me.
Kind of did that wrong, but oh well.
There. Come, girl, it's safe now. Harvest a kill so I can teach you how to make arrows. Good. Now, gather stalks of ridgewood from the plants. Use the stalks as arrow shafts, and metal shards for arrowheads. Good. You'll never run out of arrows if you know how to craft what you need. Let's put those arrows to use. Follow.
Yes, Papa.
Here, stay low in the grass and be quiet. It's time to make your first kill, Aloy. The Strider, one of the weaker machines. But even a weak machine can kill a hunter if she's careless. You must study her. Its hide is thick, but there are spots where it is vulnerable. Like its eye. Can you guess another?
The canister on its back. Is that a weakness?
Yes. How did you guess that?
The device. It showed me.
That plaything? Stop playing games. Now, take down that Strider. Target the eye, or the canister. And if it charges, be ready to roll out of the way.
keep firing! Tip, keep firing!
You did well today, but you have much to learn. Tomorrow, we train again. What was that?
That boy. The one running the Brave Trails.
Follow Aloy. Quick!
She told me to leave him and I told him to follow.
Slowly and quietly. Oh no. The Witcher saw me.
That failed. God, Loathing screams.
I need to see their paths. Almost there.
I couldn't have gone that way, that way would have been easier.
So, it is no plaything.
Wait. Oh, Mother, bless that girl. Bless you both.
Boy!
Save me. I just want to...
Boy! Seal your lips! They are outcasts, both. And she is motherless. Come now! Back to Mother's heart.
Should not have spoken to us. It's against tribal law. We'll go home now. Follow.
I know the way.
I thought he was gonna be nice to me.
You're bleeding. Let me have a look. Here, hold still. I'll get it.
Why? Why am I an outcast?
Aloy, this is not the time.
Who was my mother?
Aloy, I've told you before, that's not for us to know. You were just a newborn when the matriarchs brought you to me.
So the matriarchs, they know?
It's not so simple.
But they know.
Aloy, we are outcasts.
So how do I make them tell me?
The matriarchs? There is a way, perhaps.
So tell me.
It would be dangerous.
How?
It would take years of training.
I don't care. How do I do it? Tell me.
The proving. The tribe's rite of passage held every year. Those who pass become braves. But to the one who wins, the matriarchs grant a boon.
A boon?
Yes, whatever the winner wants.
Then I'll do it. Whatever it takes. I'll win the proving.
I see. We best get started then. Your training will be hard. And it'll take years.
Start training? Yes. Follow.
You follow me now. Still looks the exact same age.
Rost?
Days before the proving and he goes off without me? He wouldn't do that.
Well, the jump seems better.
He said we go hunting this morning. Why isn't he here? Where's he gone to? What's he doing up there? He's just standing there. What's going on with him?
Aloy. You're here.
Thank you. Did you want to be alone?
No. We must speak. I've been thinking about your training, Aloy. You've learned to hunt, learned to survive. But I fear there's a lesson I failed to teach you. Would you learn it now?
Of course. I'll always learn what you have to teach.
There has been some trouble recently. It affords an opportunity to learn this lesson, but it will be dangerous. You must come prepared, or you will die. Descend into the Embrace and hunt until you have gathered the parts for fire arrows.
Fire arrows? What kind of trouble are we talking about?
Once you have the parts, you will meet me there, at the gate beyond the village of Mother's Heart.
The North Gate? At the edge of the Embrace?
Yes. Now be on your way.
Anything else you want me to do while I'm down in the Embrace?
Odd Grotta might be out of food by now. You could hunt a week's worth of meat for her, if you find the time.
Wouldn't mind if she'd say thanks just once.
Grotta follows the law. Her silence towards us is honorable, not an insult.
If you say so. I'll go gather the parts, but I'm also going to pay Karst a visit.
Aloy, that man breaks the law every time he speaks to you.
And I'm glad he does. I want to buy a tripcaster, and no other trader will sell to outcasts.
Stock it with ammunition, then. You'll find use for that weapon tonight.
That sounds ominous. All right. See you at the North Gate.
I'm guessing I'm...
Something's really bothering him. Until I get answers. 2 days, and I'll know who she was, and why I was cast out at birth. As if there could be an excuse for that. All right, time to gather the parts for some fire arrows. I should find a herd.
breathe. I need your help. Would you not help me?
I can still get the upper hand.
Would you not help me? Please, I need your help.
You want to talk to an outcast?
I'm desperate for help, whatever the consequences.
What's the problem then? Trouble with your leg?
Forget about me. It's my daughter, Arana. She's in danger. She went after a scrapper near Mother's Cradle, and I fear for her life. I can't even stand up, let alone go after her. Will you help me find her?
I'll do what I can to help your daughter.
Make sure she's all right. I'm begging you.
There's a lot to do. Oh, my head's starting to hurt really, really badly now. I'm gonna come off, but I'll be back on tomorrow.
Oh, my head's starting to hurt really, really badly now. I'm gonna come off, but I'll be back on tomorrow.